Hello everyone, Jambo from the Republic of Kenya. This is Okoth Opondo and I was a participant in the CBA 13 that happened in Addis Ababa 2019, last year to be specific, in the month of April. I traveled from the Republic of Kenya and my trip was supported by different sponsors who made it possible for me to be in that great summit in Addis Ababa. I learned a lot. It's not just about the food and the hospitable people of Addis Ababa, the Ethiopians. It's not just about the amazing organizers of this program, but the knowledge that I gathered from this summit. We shared a lot through the different sessions, the panel discussions, the speeches, watching the things on climate change, and listening to people from different parts. There are from South Africa to North Africa, from Asia to Latin America to Europe to everywhere. That is why I want you not to miss CBA 14. Because even as the world is struggling with the COVID-19 pandemic, we have to keep fighting for a good climate. We have to keep fighting for a good environment, not just for us. Not just for us, yes. For a good future and for the generations to come. Because remember, we're in this world just for a time and we have to make it better and leave a better climate for those who are coming after us. CBA 14 is a must attend for you. If I were you right now, I just go straight away to that link, click the link and register for CBA 14. Be ready to meet people, be ready to share your knowledge, be ready to make your voice be heard. But the most important, to the young people like me, I got an opportunity to share my story all the way from Kenya, how we do it, how we interact with students, how we've managed to interact with the communities. And if you want to interact with the communities at the world stage level, this is your time. CBA 14 is a must attend for you. Please register and let's meet then. Okoth Opondo from the Republic of Kenya, and I hope we'll meet then.